All right, we're gonna go ahead and show you how to do some narrow stance thrusters. So Abby's starting with her feet about 6 inches apart. This is gonna hit your quads a little bit more than traditional thrusters, okay? So she's gonna drive that butt back all the way down, nice and deep, and then press at the top. Keep in mind she's doing a nice fluid motion, okay? She's pressing as she's coming up on her squat. Good job, Abby. Two more. Good. One more. Perfect. Rest it up. Good job. Awesome.